pom-poms. Can you make me a track star too?
Nah, I'd be a better bra jumper than Danny any day.
You're disgusting! All of you! You can have your Danny Zuko, you worthless fox.
Nice talk.
What's the matter?
Don't you like Danny anymore?
As if you didn't know, he quit the track team.
What?
I just found out. The other day, the coach asked Danny perfectly nicely to get a haircut. Danny made a shamefully crass gesture and walked off the field.
What's a shamefully crass gesture?
He gave him the finger. What did he mean?
That is not all. Before he left the locker room, he sneered Ben Gay and the team captain's athletic
Hey guys, Miss Shank.
Hey Danny, we're going over to my house to watch the Mickey Mouse Club.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's go.
Danny, I want to talk to you.
Ease off, Danny.
It's important, Danny.
We'll see you around.
I'm watching for me, you know, I'm for me, you know, I'm ready to go.
got my ring unless you're kind of mad at me.
No, it don't matter.
What are we all still doing standing around? Let's get out of here.
Yeah, it's anything can happen, Dave.
Hey, you coming, Big D?
Solid.
Hey, Patty, you coming?
Oh, well, I wouldn't want to be in the way.
It don't matter, right, guys?
Hell no, come on, Patty. Hey, Marty, did you hear? I'm getting a new Impala.
Hey, would you paint my name on it?
Hey, Nikki, got a surprise for you. I'm not pregnant.
Oh, gee, the whole gang's together again.